Good day everyone, my names are Anthony Edmund John of AptGamers YouTube channel, and in today's video I will guide you on how to solve one of the internet's most hardest riddles when it comes to the video sharing platform, YouTube. Today's YouTube hack is one which I usually call, breaking the ultimate YouTube code. Any newbie, freshman, or rookie YouTuber will find this video very important, because we will be breaking a very crucial YouTube jinx or hurdle on today's video. The area on YouTube which we will be focusing on today is the fastest method to get that 4,000 public watch hours in YouTube within the shortest time frame. This hack is one that will definitely change your life for the better if you are new to YouTube, and for already existing YouTubers who are finding it hard to level up on getting enough watch hours, this video has been put together to change the narrative for the better. Before we proceed, I will want for you to like, share, and subscribe to this channel, AptGamers. Don't also forget to hit the bell or notification icon to get an alert once we put up a new video. Now let's proceed, kindly watch this video to the very end to acquaint yourself properly with every step of this procedure. Before we take any step further, there is this piece of information which I will like for you to keep at the back of your mind as a motivational guide while watching this video to its very end. Starting from April 2020, Google, which is the mother company of the video sharing platform, YouTube, revamped every of its product's algorithm, including YouTube. And the painful truth of the matter is that, beginning from April 2020, the YouTube algorithm or structural backbone coding protocols, has been instructed by its mother company, Google, not to support organic growth for new or small channels. What this translates to is that new or small-scale YouTubers who have below 10,000 subscribers will have to work twice as hard before their content get to be picked up organically and stacked among content of the most trending channels in YouTube, which in simple terms means that YouTube is now cut out to favor only contents from big-time channels. Which means that just because you do not have enough subscribers and the possible watch hours to match this metric, YouTube wouldn't be putting your content alongside those of top industry players, which used to be the case, but now you have to work hard to see your content go viral with little or no help from YouTube. Now back to base, when we are talking public watch hours, we only have one thing at the back of our minds, remuneration or straight to the point, the YouTube Partner Program. So, in short, this video is actually a hack on how to get accepted into the YouTube Partner Program where you get paid for your content on YouTube, within less than a month of setting up your channel. Getting to that 4,000 public watch hour mark and more, within the shortest time frame will be our primary focus in this video. For the new YouTuber who must have 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 public watch hours before they are considered for the YouTube Partner Program, pay close attention because this video is more designed for you. Now before we step any further, hope you subscribe to our channel and hope you did hit the notification or bell icon to follow our video updates in real time. This procedure will be carried out solely on Android. If you have an Android smartphone, then we are good to go, and here is what you will be needing for the procedure on your Android smartphone. 1. Good internet connection. 2. MyR browser. 3. YouTube playlist. 4. Pay very close attention. Now, let's get into this proper. Unlike all other Android smartphone browser apps, MyR comes with a whole lot more features which we in this video tutorial put to good use. Firstly, turn your internet on and make sure it's a both strong and good connection. Secondly, download the MyR browser from the link below. Now install and open the MyR browser on your Android smartphone. Thirdly, open the MyR browser and set Google as your default search engine instead of both DuckDuckGo and Bing. Next step, skip all the in-app tutorials and head to settings on the MyR browser, which is the three dots, and go to background video playback and switch it on. Now relaunch your MyR browser for this change to take effect. Now, reopen your MyR browser and head to settings one more time, and this time go to site settings, scroll down to sound and switch it off. Next go to desktop mode and switch it on too. Now we are done with the MyR browser basic setup for the fastest and most secured way to get our 4,000 watch hours within not more than a month. Next big step, search for and open your YouTube channel on the MyR browser. Next, make sure you have set up a different playlist in your YouTube channel which the total video length of all the videos in it should not be more than 3 hours. Now copy the web address of this playlist. Next, paste and open this playlist in your MyR browser. Once the playlist is open, click on Play All. Next, while the video is playing, go to settings on the playing video, and change the video quality to 144p. Now open your playlist in 19 other tabs on the MyR browser and play all. This will bring the total number of your currently playing playlist tabs in your the MyR browser to 20. Make sure you do not open more than 20 tabs with your playlist playing in them, and also make sure that the total duration of each playlist isn't more than 3 hours. Do this approximately every 24 hours, and 4,000 plus public watch hours will be yours in YouTube. Kindly note that once you must have completed your 3 hours watch session in your MyR browser for the day, make sure you erase all browsing history and cache in your MyR browser on Android. This last step is very important to escape the ever prying and searching eyes of the Google bot. We have come to the end of this tutorial on how to get 4,000 public watch hours in YouTube within a month. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and share this video. Also, don't forget to subscribe to our channel, Apt Gamers. Drop your comments in the comment section below. Are you starting a business or looking to give your existing business its rightful place through global branding, through the best quality premium domain names on the internet but at very pocket-friendly prices? Look no further. Visit www.infomaniac.club today, and thank us later. I wish you the very best of luck and success here on YouTube and in life, in general. Thank you.